synthesizers, phyllis, morning glory, silly human, silly human race. On a sailing ship to nowhere, leaving any place. And if the summer changed to winter, yours is no, yours is no disgrace. Yours is no disgrace. Yours is no disgrace.
objectifying, mutilated armies gathering the earth, crawling out of dirty holes. Their morals, the morals disappear. Yesterday, the morning came, a smile upon your face. Caesar's palace, morning glory. Silly human, silly human, silly human race. On a sailing ship to the
we'll be right back. Thank you so much. Thank you. You gotta wake up and dream. Wake up and dream. Sharp, distant dream. Something we remember. Something we forgot.
You lost on a wave, but you're after Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's always a great pleasure to introduce on the acoustic guitar maestro, Mr. Steve Howe. Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's good to be back in the Bay Area. Thank you. Hi there.
Lonely heart, owner of a lonely heart, much
We've been on the road now for 4 months. This is our last show. It's our last show this tour. In the hope that we will surface again soon. So in the old tradition, we're gonna have a sing-along, okay? We're all gonna sing in the key of E, which goes a little bit like E, like this. Yes, you sound pretty good. Pretty good. Not amazing, but pretty good. Okay, we're gonna sing this song, all right? Here we go. Let's hit it! Hey!
I've seen all good people turn their heads. He stayed so satisfied. I'm on my way.
Together!
I've seen all good people turn their heads. He stayed so satisfied. I'm on my way.
Hasn't got time to make you wild.
Cause it's time and time with your time and this news is captured for the queen to use. Move me on to any black square. Just remember that the goal is for us all to capture all we want.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't surround yourself with yourself. Move on back to squares. Send that instant call to me. Initially.
Thank you. You sounded great. Thank you. All right. This little story is a young guy, you know, a young guy. Young boy. He used to practice every day. And he had a friend who'd come around and clean his stool. Because he always practiced on the stool. Day in, day out. He never got to play like most kids. Even on Thursdays, he had to practice. And then one day, he threw the violin out the window and said, "Screw that! I want to play rock and roll!" He picked up a guitar, and his friend came around every day to clean that stool. And here he is, that friend, still cleaning the dad's stool. The one and only rock and roll guitar genius, and many other things, Mr. Trevor Rabin!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're very kind. Thank you.
Seems like yesterday I went down to Trevor's house. It was yesterday. And he was playing this song. As he's wont to do. Almost daily, he writes songs. This was no special day, really. It was just one of those days. And he was sitting on his stool. With a microphone near his face. So I said, Trev, that's a wonderful song. Can I sing along? He said, not much. So I said, come on, Trev. Okay. So we sang the song. It went like this.
In the street we will live,
in the street
we will live,
in the street, in the street.
Hey! All right. In the street we will live, there's a place called desire. There's a stone called intrusion of madman's fire. But it leaves when the lust and desire released. And we're left with an empty room in peace. Saving my heart for you. You do what you wanna do. Place in my heart for you. This time I'm watching you. Till the blood in my veins run dry, I'll be there to testify. There's a place in my heart for you. I've been lost in a maze of emotional calm. I believe that you knew that our love was secure. I kept up your smile with a sweet disposition. I stoked in the fire with a new sense of reason. Hey! Saving my heart for you. You do what you want to do. In my heart for you. This time I'm watching you. Till the blood in my veins runs.
Thank you.
amazing bassman, Mr. Christopher Squire. There's one thing that's never been lacking on the tour is a lot of humor, and the most humor comes from this next guy. He's also the wizard of the keyboards, Mr. Rick Wakeman!
Thank you.
reaching out to touch your own being. Pass no mortal as we, here we can be.
Thank you. Thank you. Come out of the sky, they stand there.